where your trunk is. Remember, your trunk. So your trunk, have the hand and your body moving this way. See that? And your trunk doesn't move. The only thing you move is the waist. Body fall. So single whip is not enough. So from here, watch one time. So when we finish going to the same thing, we open close. We start back and we shift back and we rotate. So we rotate the whole trunk move. So my right leg, the whole trunk move. Move all the way here to what time? 10:30. And then we shift over here in the left foot, rotate. Pivot, sorry. Okay. And then when I bring it over, I sink. When I sink, this thing don't move. Don't sink like this. Don't do that. Keep this open. Okay. Keep this open. Okay. So from here, I sink. I sink. I sink. I sink. I turn. And this don't move. When I turn, this don't move. Don't do this. Don't move. So bring it over. I sink. And I step left foot forward. Okay. Left foot forward. Keep your body straight. Make sure the body is sitting on the trunk, on the back of your foot. And from here, I open like this. So I open as I shift forward. As I shift forward, when I'm in the center, I turn. Everything is found together with this. Okay? Let's do it together. From here, open and close. Sit back. Shift back. Rotate all the way, and then pivot all the way. Bring your hands back by sinking your back down. Grab it forward and shift forward. And open.